guys, it's me Howard and welcome back to the HR Show Experience. Ah, welcome! Today we are talking about one of my favorite makeup brands, MAC Cosmetics. But before we get into all of that, make sure you're hitting my subscribe button if you're new and ringing that notification bell, honey, if you haven't, because you don't want to miss out on these new videos. Okay? Thumbs up this video if you liked it and if you're a fan of MAC. And don't forget, get that conversation going in the comment section. Sound off, let your feelings be known. Okay? Now, today we will be discussing first things first, a little backstory. The reason I love MAC Cosmetics is because, like, when I first started out using makeup, I had just started out modeling. So I had taken some modeling classes and I was working with a modeling agency and some other things. Clearly you have to wear makeup. So I kind of learned this, that, and the other thing in the beginning. And then, long story short, hun, if you haven't seen the video, check it out. I got the chicken pox. And then when I got the chicken pox, needed something to sort that out, okay? And I immediately ran to the MAC store. Hun, oh my God. And they said, what you need is this good old fashioned Studio Tech foundation. Okay, sis, you needed it. And I did. And let's get into what the website says, you guys. So the Studio Tech foundation is $36. It's a tri-system blend of water, illuminance, and powder that glides on for a flawless finish. Boom! Key claims and benefits are: long wearing, blends perfectly, refines the skin for all skin types, safe for contact lens wearers. Ooh, that's something different, because I don't really recall any other websites that I have visited talking anything about people that wear contacts, which is a very interesting something, simply because that's a lot of germs. You know, contact lenses are just a festering germ fest, okay? It's just ill. I mean, but you know, contact lenses are an awesome invention, you know? So definitely, always be super clean with those, because you do not want an eye infection. Safe for sensitive skin, dermatologist tested. You can apply it to your face using a sponge. I can't breathe. Apply it to your face using a sponge or a brush. Blend with your fingers, sponge, brush. Because you do need to get it out of here so you can, like, you know, scoop your sponge or use a brush and apply it. I tend to do a bit of both. This is the closest thing at the MAC store in the Studio Tech formula, which is NC50, that matches my skin tone. Let's just jump into this, because I mean, like, you guys have actually already seen me in this foundation, because, like, in earlier videos and things, honey, this is the only thing I wore. Like, for years and years and years, I never tried another makeup company, honey. I've only used MAC, like, MAC everything. All MAC everything, honey. MAC primer, MAC foundation, MAC powder, MAC mascara, MAC liners, honey. I still feel like my favorite liner is a MAC mascara, as a MAC liner. Baby, side note, just to shout it out, that feline though, girl. Boom. Boom, honey. I've never had a liner that was as good as that one. Honey, she does it for me. So let's get to applying this. You ready? Now. Yeah, girl. Honey, she won. Honey, the MAC always is the good go-to for me, honey. She's the good go-to, like, honey, when I am concerned. Like, and I'm giving light coverage today, sis. Like, I'm not even really going ham. Because, like, when I first had to use this, like, sis was going through it like nobody's business. Because, honey, I was giving cake face. Just because, like, it was just such a mess. Like, my face was a whole mess, honey. What are you feeling? Sound off in the comment section, honey. Is this coming together for you? Like, I already know I love it. Like, I personally love it. Indeed. Uh-huh. Oh, yes. Uh-huh. Get into that, honey. Get into that flawless. Get into that skin. Get into this whole moment. The Studio Tech Foundation, honey, if you are going through a trial and tribulation in your life, try it out. Try it out. Okay? Like, honey, it's just giving me flawless on the side. Like, what do you feel? Like, do you guys like MAC? Do you shop at the MAC store? Do you go to a little MAC counter? What are you doing in your life, huh? a little $36, and honey, this is yours, okay, plus tax. Boop. But yes, you guys, I'm living for this. I can't wait to come back and do a full face in this, absolutely, and get all of my life, hun. Oh my God, dreams of being on a MAC PR list, okay? Literally want to go into the MAC store and have everything. Like, I just want all of it, okay? Like, oh my God, truthfully, I really want to try the other MAC foundations because, like, I live for the Studio Tech. Like, I live for it. Like, I can't get enough of it. So, like, literally. Like, I have it in two colors because before I even experimented with a MAC concealer, like, I had a lighter version of Studio Tech that I would use as concealer. Like, have gone through stages in my makeup journey. Okay? Yes. So you guys, thank you so much for watching. I cannot wait to come back and do this full face moment. Make sure you hit my subscribe button. Please thumbs up this video if you liked it, if you enjoyed it, if you feel like I'm giving you a little bit of insight. Okay. You guys follow me on Twitter, Instagram, and Facebook. Okay, please, if you would, if you'd be so kind, baby. Can you follow me? There's links in the description.